All right. Surveillance footage shows this dude heading into the facility at like 5 a.m. No recorded exit, so he should still be here.
Do we know anything else about this guy?
Oh, yeah. Dr. Lyle Getz. He specializes in robotics and particle physics and other nerd crap. Joined AIM in the early days, and also, grade A creep.
Glad that part of my report stayed on the record. While I was undercover, he started working on something top secret. I can never get clearance to find out what.
Well, let's rifle through his sock drawer while we're here.
Oh, I plan to. Okay, let's go find Getz. We'll have to get past security first.
Not seeing a way for you to sneak through. They've got the area covered. It's gonna be a fight.
You ready for this, Kate?
I'm not the one who spent the last 5 years playing air guitar, my dude. Follow my lead. Let's get to higher ground. See if we can spot the fortress from here.
I'm detecting a prisoner convoy up ahead. Prisoners? Must be headed for that fortress facility.
Not for long. If AIM wants to make new friends, we'll just have to awkwardly socialize like the rest of us.
AIM patrol, head ahead.
Ooh, sounds like target prep.
Incoming!
There's the convoy. Tony, distract the guards. I'll get those cages open. You gotta punch the locks on the side to expose their weak points.
It sounds like you've done this before.
Once or twice? Once they're free, Dio can teleport them back to me.
Oh, handy.
Inside the facility. Three scientists unaffiliated with AIM.
Okay, let's resume our journey to the ominous prison fortress.
You got some nice gadgets here. They're not shield issue, are they?
I just happened to meet some AIM folk who just happened to misplace their highly expensive equipment.
Only took us.
Convenient.
Invisibility cloak. Surprisingly intuitive.
I know, right? Better than beating you with their own gear. I love violence. Got eyes on the door. Now for some casual breaking entry.
That's awful. I love it.
Catherine Elizabeth Bishop, daughter of Derek and Eleanor Bishop, private investigator and former Avenger. Oh, wait. They abandoned you before that ever became official, didn't they?
Stalker much? Can he hear us, Jarvis?
Oh, we've got top surveillance on you, Avengers.
Oh, good. That means I can tell you to bust off, intercom guy.
Try not to die before I see you in the flesh, Ms. Bishop.
Dying. I'm too cute to die, baby.
You're right. This Getz guy's a creep.
Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz.
Guess we lost the element of surprise. Nothing but resistance from this point onward.
Oh, I'm counting on it. First we break these scientists out, then we find Getz.
Looks like we reached the lab. Prison. All of the above.
Avengers! Get us out of here! Please!
There should be a console somewhere to lower the barriers. Let's get these people out of here.
Thank you. No! We didn't want to help them. They forced them.
Hey, you know. Okay. What's Getz keeping you here for?
Experimental robotics engineering. We mainly integrate this strange tech they got from somewhere.
I don't know anything. I'm wasting your time.
those folks.
Replaced soon enough. Everyone is expendable. Except me.
Uh-huh. Hey, Jarvis, how full's that Quinjet?
We've room to spare, Miss Bishop.
What are you planning, Kate?
Oh, we're just gonna grab Dr. Getz and take him with us. There's no way I'm letting him go after this.
You really are a Hawkeye. Lead the way.
Ooh, nice. I was in the mood to hit something.
Violence is so common. But I'd expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against your fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
Oh, I think you see yourself when you close the outfit. Give up and I won't hurt you.
I'd listen to her. And she's on my side.
Is she? How quickly you forget, Bishop.
That's my girl's business, me, Doctor.
You should have left with those scientists.
What's from the
Expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
me a hand.
You're the best.
I'd expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against your fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
Oh, I think you defeated yourself when you chose that outfit. Give up, but I won't hurt you.
I'd listen to her. I'm scared, and she's on my side.
How quickly you forgive, Bishop. You should have left with those scientists, Bishop.
Sorry, I couldn't. And I've got this arrow with your name on it, so it's laser-eyed with everything.
I
saw. Gods, but I'd expect no better from Hawkeye's protege.
Let's try my common arrows against... PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
I think you defeated yourself when you broke that outfit. But I won't hurt you.
Listen to her.
Kind of low here.
Let's try my common arrows against your fancy PhD.
You really think you can defeat me with a weapon from the Stone Age?
Yes. Oh, I think you defeated yourself when you chose that outfit. Give up, but I won't hurt you.
I listened to her. I'm scared, and she's on my side.
See how quickly you forget, Bishop.
That's my proficiency, John.
You should have left with those scientists, Bishop.
Sorry, I couldn't. And I've got this arrow with your name on it, so it's laser etched and everything. For it?
Thanks for having my back.